wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best dog muzzles. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. Designed for a medium-sized animal, the coastal pet bestfit is snug enough to address barking and biting issues, while still boasting a large front opening that allows for drinking. However, it is only intended for very brief periods, as it can make panting difficult. The sizing is easy to adjust, and it packs down small for transport. Note that some unruly pups can get it off. At number 9, if you have a particularly wide-mouthed breed, such as a pit bull or Staffordshire Terrier, then the collardirect leather basket may be a good fit. It should put your mind at ease if you're worried about aggression issues, but it runs larger than the listed measurements. It retains its shape over time and is hard for dogs to remove, but it can chafe if fitted too tightly. Coming in at number 8 on our list. Made from genuine leather and boasting nickel-plated hardware, the Dog's My Love Secure No. 11 should hold up to plenty of use, even on pets who try to push its limits. It's been riveted for extra strength and is a good flexible alternative to metal options. It leaves the nose exposed for sniffing and fits large bully breeds nicely. However, the grommets can rust over time. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for dog muzzles, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, when comprehensive coverage isn't necessary but you do need to restrict jaw movement, the Trixie loop is useful. It's made with plenty of padding and a soft nylon fabric for a pet's comfort, and its snout circumference is highly adjustable. It's equipped with a D-ring for lead training and doesn't look intimidating, but it won't help stop nipping. Moving up our list to number 6. As its name suggests, the canine-friendly short snout is specifically made for squishy-faced breeds like bulldogs and pugs. It has a cutout so as to allow them to still drink a little bit, but if it's secured too tightly, that can interfere with panting. It's made with breathable mesh around the front and bumpers to prevent eye irritation. The orange model enhances visibility. Halfway up our list at number 5. If you're dealing with a large pet that can be aggressive and is quite strong, then the Dean & Tyler DT Freedom is a smart choice. It is a cage design that offers full coverage and features chrome-plated steel that's nearly impossible for an animal to break through. It's equipped with durable leather straps and provides plenty of ventilation. There are breed-specific sizing options. At number 4, your pup may look ready for a Luca Libra wrestling match in the jyhy training mask, but at least that'll send a message to bullies to leave him alone. It has eye holes that provide ventilation and help ensure it doesn't affect your pooch's vision. It's usually tolerated by fussy animals and has soft edges at the openings. It stops pets from eating trash. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. With its heavy-duty plastic cage, the Birdwell Enterprise's headstall is stain and warp resistant, easy to clean, and holds up to avid chewers. It's also impressively lightweight at less than 3 ounces, making it tolerable for a small dog. It's available in 6 colors and crafted by hand in the USA with sturdy metal clasps. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for dog muzzles, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, get peace of mind in 2 ways with the Company of Animals Baskerville Ultra. It restricts jaw movement to prevent biting, and it's also comfortable for Fido. It's made of rubber, which is a good alternative to metal in climates that get very hot. It attaches to the collar for stability and comes in at a budget-friendly price. It can be customized for a perfect fit. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the Bronzedog wire basket is specifically designed to fit a Doberman, but is also a good option for other large breeds that have long snouts. Its openings are just the right size to allow in some treats while stopping a pet from picking up food off the ground. It features space in the front for nose licking, soft padding along the top, and 4 adjustable straps. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for dog muzzles, or simply click beneath this video.